But first, we're tracking breaking news out of Northwest Baltimore, where police are investigating a deadly shooting. Police say the shooting happened at a Carroll Fuel gas station in the 5500 block of Reisterstown Road just after 6:45 this evening. When officers arrived, they found a 30-year-old man with gunshot wounds. Investigators believe someone shot him while he was sitting inside his car. He died at the scene. Anyone with information on this shooting is asked to contact Baltimore police.